hands it off, throws it for Marner. Here comes Matthews. Austin Matthews to Mitch Marner. Great play, great goal! Mitch Marner, highlight reel material. Parisi, off the boards, Ryan Suter, back on it. Try to get it in front, and scores! Zach Parisi, bats it, through his legs and in. Lost it, Marner, in front, scores!
What a goal by Mitch Marner, the coach Quinn doesn't like that one with the giveaway.
Around the board, stopped by Palat, right in front, McDonough with a chance, spins, oh, and it's blocked by Palat! What a play, game over!
They got a little rest for the, oh!
Marner picks it up, driving the net, Marner to goal, scores! Oh, baby, what a play by Marner! Turning up for Stone, he's got room, Mark Stone scores! Mark Stone, overtime, scores! Austin Matthews! Long pass ahead, Matthews flipped it up for Marner. Mitch Marner, centering, Hyman to the net, scores!
Two unbelievable plays. First of all, Matthews right in front of me, the way he picks this long stretch pass up. And he comes and gets it away from traffic. Watch out!
Afternoon if they want to win, and they haven't done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores! Marner snaps a 10-game goal to Stroud on home ice.
Now, you gotta watch. I mean, this is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews. A complete turnaround, tape to tape.
Again, and Al Dunn's going to McCarr, over to McKinnon. Nathan McKinnon trying to shake off Carlson, feeds it for Rantanen, scores! Tavares will bring it in. He watched by Subban, throws it up for Marner. He's got room, side of the net, what a goal, Austin Matthews! Oh, they make it look easy, don't they?
Matthews,
back of the net as Sherwood plays the body, and the puck is lifted back down the ice. Nemeth settles it down. Marchessault chasing it, turned over. Smith in front, scores! No, he didn't, they waved it off. Oh, now it's in!